Hello, I'm Greg Hollows, and welcome to the Imaging Lab. There are many best practices that you can consider, but another one that you really need to keep in mind when putting an imaging system together is ensuring that you give enough working distance in the system to make the performance work very, very well. It is possible to work very, very close to the system using a lens that might be very large in size, like this one here that has a large front end to it, to look at a wide angular field of view from very close up. That seems to be a way that you can get a system to be very compact. The recommendation in many cases, though, is to use something that's a bit smaller, but that will have a longer working distance capability to it. A good rule to follow is to make sure you have 2 to 4 times the working distance in relation to the field of view that you're trying to see. As an example, if you're going to be looking at a 10-inch field of view, you would want the working distance of the lens to be 20 to 40 inches in order to maximize the performance at a good cost ratio for the system related to the camera that you're using. Sometimes that might feel like that's a little long for what you're trying to do, but it's the best way to guarantee the performance levels that you want. Using things that work shorter can lead to larger lens systems or much higher cost, and you still may not be able to achieve the desired performance. So keep this in mind when you're thinking about putting your system together initially.